If you have a BetterPack 333, you can adapt top heaters to them. The top heater kit consists of a heater, a long cord, and some hardware. For existing machines, you'll need to remove your bottle, remove your tank, and this plate needs to be replaced with this plate. This plate is held in with a rod and a retainer ring. To get the retainer ring out, just tap it with a hammer. The retainer ring will fall off. Once you get that off, just take a screwdriver and pull that shaft out to the left. Take your hardware packet. It contains a clip, a retainer, some shear guide rollers. On some machines, the shear guide rollers are wider than the others, and we'll need the skinny shear guide rollers. So take your shaft, start it, push the shaft through the heater. When that shaft gets almost all the way through, I use my finger underneath here to keep that shear guide roller from falling through. Let's set it in place and then push that all the way through. I'll use a screwdriver to hold this here, and then I use a socket or nut driver to put the retainer back on. You'll take your retainer, set it on there. While holding the screwdriver on the shaft, push it on, and that's all there is. This cord can be routed to that screw hole right there, and you'll take the retainer . Route your cord underneath the heater. And take a screwdriver and tighten that up. And that's it. Top heater's installed. The brushes are two brushes that are cut on an angle, high points to the front, and then they sit in the tank like so. Tank slips into the front behind there, and when the tape comes out, the tape is going to come between the heater and the lower tape plate, and when it gets to the brushes, it should go right over the brushes. The heater, that's all the way up, that's off. Generally about two-thirds of the way is all you need. If you're going to ship this machine, it's a good idea to take this heater weight and flip it around. Take your knob, flip it over, put it back in place. You also have a sticker for the heater, which can be either applied here or it can be applied on the cover here.